Oh shit.
I started hearing some noises and there was some problems after that. Turn the corner, Alma. Really? Pistol?
I did not mean to switch my pistol. Oh god!
Oh.
Oh, I slowed down time.
How?
Not sure. Just gonna go with
it. You can do that?
Yes.
So you are Sergeant Bucket.
Yes, who can slow down time.
Who can slow down time.
And is kinda crazy with a gun.
Now, is this the future? Is
it's the same time.
As what?
It's present.
It's present time?
Yeah.
I want to know what kind of weapons these are. a fully automatic, right?
No. But it's like a P90.
Looks like. Did you just blow up that soda? You did!
Amazing.
Now who's gonna have soda?
Not these guys. Gonna die.
Why does he have like a flamethrower on his back?
I don't know why he has a flamethrower.
Need a light. Starcraft quote. Quote. Aw, dude, not cool.
No refreshments here. Go somewhere else.
Sad face.
No, I have cover. Even though it doesn't even cover my head.
Yeah, that's probably a problem, since the head is the most vulnerable part of the body.
Well,
unless you put a helmet on it, then... Oh my god, jump!
Watch
out for that guy who explodes. Yeah, that guy who explodes.
No, beat him down. Kick him in the face.
Yeah, who explodes. I wanted him to explode.
For me kicking him in the face. I don't think I should have jumped.
Probably not.
Don't care.
Oh, now it's locked.
Go away.
Yeah.
I'm normal.
Oh, hi.
You.
Hey.
Open it.
Hey.
I just killed a bunch of people. I will break down this damn door.
Doors are very,
very
hard,
sturdy.
Very difficult to destroy.
I guess.
They're near impenetrable.
Yes.
I feel like that girl's gonna die.
Oh, she is. You don't stick with me, you die.
No, mostly because I feel like Elmo's just gonna appear.
Like, hey! Dead.
Dead.
Damn it.
No reason.
Why did you kill her? I don't know. That's hey. Probably the reason. Open the... Does that explode?
Yep.
Back up. Yes, it does. And I'm on fire again. Okay, it's out.
Oh, upstairs. Really? Oh. Oh, that one gave you some lip. Oh, crap.
Kick oh, no, you didn't.
It's kick-proof.
Take that.
It's not bulletproof.
But it's kick-proof.
Oh, really, man? You're gross.
There's blood footprints. Just footprints. Alma. What did you do? You. This is how hepatitis is spread.
Dude, this is gross. Really?
It is.
Hepatitis.
Do you see this?
Yeah, I want you to look behind you and just see Alma and be like, oh, shit.
And
hide in the bathroom. Hey, someone's trying to clean that. Ew. Just ew. You shot the water. Wouldn't that crack the...
Yes.
The porcelain?
I don't know. Look at me.
I like to believe it cracked the porcelain. Oh, no.
Bathrooms
confuse us. Bathroom confuses us. Yeah.
Pistol was a lot better last game.
Whoa. You're, like, floating over there. God, stupid bitch. Open the door. Obviously, you can't go that way.
I got no idea where to go.
Grapple. Ring the bell.
You. There. Talk. This is pretty bad right now.
That's all you, man.
You want to give it a try?
Nope.
Didn't think so.
Oh, let me try. You know, yeah, let me try. Okay.
Here we go. Let's see the other ones. Philopotamus style.
Sure. Locked, okay.
Like, maybe try an elevator?
We shouldn't...
Are you kidding me?
Guess who's the fail blog now? Adrian!
You might want to switch over to... Give me that.
Oh, God. Yeah, go ahead.
You just turned on... I just turned on an elevator, yes.
Oh, you...
That's how awesome I am.
I don't know how you did that.
I pressed a button!
No. Turned on a... slow-mo.
I pressed A. I don't know if that helps.
It doesn't.
Meh. What the hell was that?
Okay, oh god, I'm gonna die. I'm dead.
Meh.
Oh, who? Guess who's the first one to die in this one?
Okay, let's see this.
Jump.
Sidestep.
Slow-mo's Y.
Are you fucking with me?
No.
Great. Okay. Okay, now that I know what to... You know what? Wait. I'm going to set it up like it was before. Because I know it's different. And you should have stuck with the controls. Do-do-do.
Yep, a lot of content going on right about now. Lots of content. Content.
Wait a minute, I can't change it. I can't.
Oh,
god damn.
Boop, boop, boop. You might want to change your weapon. I tried pressing Y because of me wanting to change my last weapon, but. It failed. Holy shit, he's all crispy. Shoot. Spray and pray.
I'm on fire, I'm on fire. Oh my god, I'm dead again.
Yeah. How do you switch weapons?
Bumper.
Left bumper?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, wait.
Right bumper? Right bumper.
Left bumper. Where did I go? Grenades.
Last save.
Save
automatically?
It saves automatically.
It's possible to estimate the fate of your team is a misery. Mystery. Oh. Shit. Holy crap, there's a lot of them.
Well, I want to ask...
Sarah.
Nah.
Why she didn't tell who I am.
Pretty easy controls once you get used to them.
Anyone else?
Negatory. You killed them all.
Just press X. Press X for everything.
Because you didn't run in and start kicking them.
Because I didn't start just kicking being them. A dumbass. Oh, shit.
Hey.
Okay, right bumper is grenade.
Yeah, I know that.
You didn't tell me that.
Yes, I did.
Oh, shit.
That's Alma. Just hit the elevator key. Shit'll happen.
Whoa, he like jumped at it. He was
like ugh, smack it.
How do you punch?
V.
Ugh.
That's still melee. At least it didn't fall.
Battle. I freak out a lot in games.
Yeah, this game really isn't for you if you freak out a lot.
I freak out a lot, but it's all comedic timing.
So you take something normal and just be a douche with it.
God, I hate people.
Everyone hates people. Crouch and get the fuck out.
Oh, I didn't.
What the fuck?
Remember, we are recording right now. Oh. Ah, dead. No, you're dead.
The other guy isn't. You best get, let's get a shooting.
I can't crouch, like, dead.
You're shooting the dead body.
Hitting the dead body, that's dumb. Oh, I shot that guy's battery pack.
Your battery pack got shot.
They were messing with my elevator cords. Douchebags.
Who does that?
Them. Dude, they messed this door up.
Yes, they did.
They look like you.